A fan of Stephen Gately gets a big surprise. Whatever you want, in half an hour on BBC One.